Hello there. How did you like your first full house flip? So you actually enjoy it? That's great. Pinnacove needs a talented house renovator. So when the town council members finally come to their senses, we have someone to fix that poor old driftwood house. But in the meantime, I have an Hello there. How did you like your first full house flip? So you actually enjoy it? That's great. Pinnacove needs a talented house renovator. So when the town council members finally come to their senses, we have someone to fix that poor old driftwood house. But in the meantime, I have an idea for how you can practice your house flipping skills. There's a site where you can look for rundown houses. Just buy them, do your magic, and put them on sale. I'm sure that with your work quality, you'll find buyers in no time. You did so well with the last house that I managed to sell it for way more than I expected. So, I want to share some of the profit with you. It should be enough for you to buy your own house to flip. If you want to, of course. Take care and good luck with your career. Hello there. How did you like your first full house flip? So you actually enjoy it? That's great. Pinnacove needs a talented house renovator. So when the town council members finally come to their senses, we have someone to fix that poor old driftwood house. But in the meantime, I have an idea for how you can practice your house flipping skills. There's a site where you can look for rundown houses. Just buy them, do your magic, and put them on sale. I'm sure that with your work quality, you'll find buyers in no time. You did so well with the last house that I managed to sell it for way more than I expected. So, I want to share some of the profit with you. It should be enough for you to buy your own house to flip. If you want to, of course. Take care and good luck with your career. Thank you.
Thank you. Good morning, my dear. It is Margaret Fontana calling. I would like to tell you a bit about my grandson, Johnny. After all, your job is to prepare a room for him. And I really wanted to make him feel at home right away. I even bought some of his favorite books so he can have them here. Oh, you found my little gallery. Yes, it is. He's the boy reading a book. Johnny, my little sunshine. He loves reading. The book in the picture is his favorite. The Many Adventures of Traveling Frog. I gave it to him when he was just a toddler. I remember like it was yesterday. Him sitting on my lap, listening to me, reading out loud. Now he says he's too big for that. Doesn't want grandma's help with anything. I remember him saying he wants to see the world one day, to travel like the hero of his favorite book. There was a chapter he really loved. Why did Frog take the train? He talked about traveling the globe by train for months. I bought him a toy train as a reminder of his early childhood dream. I put it with the books in the box in the attic. Can you display it nicely when you finish with everything else? Oh, I hope very much Johnny will like it here. So please, take good care of preparing his room. Have a nice day, my dear. Goodbye. Thank you.